Stephanie and Darren, during their first time publicly speaking in 16 years, Jamie and Gladys Scott made it quite clear that they were happy to be free. From supporters, the sisters, Jamie wearing pink and Gladys wearing purple, made no mentions of the conditions that were inside the prison or what they had gone through. But they did proclaim they were innocent, saying that they did nothing wrong to end up in prison in the first place. Both women say faith helped them make it through the 16 years behind bars.
It's been a long, hard road, but we made it. It was times when we want to give up. But I told my sister, I said, we gonna make it. We coming up out of here. We not gonna die. I never thought this day would come when I would be on the outside of the walls, when I've been so bound on the inside of the walls. Now I'm out where I can get me some decent medical treatment and everything like that. And I'm so grateful.
Now, the sisters are hoping Medicaid insurance will help them pay for that transplant. Now, Jamie today said that she was feeling a little weak, but tomorrow morning she will go for her first dialysis treatment down in Pensacola, Florida. Live in Jackson tonight, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.